Hi friends, this is Shiva. Welcome back to channel. Right now I'm in Sri Lanka. This video is about Tissamaharama Maharaja Viharaya. This is a famous Buddhist temple in Sri Lanka. This temple was built after Lord Buddha consecrated himself with 500 arahats. And followed by, I'm going to show you a war memorial which was built to commemorate the victory of Sri Lankans over the British authorities. And the last one is Hikkaduwa beach, which is located just 60 to 70 kilometers away from the Gale fort. And if you are new here, do subscribe to my channel by hitting the subscribe button below over here to get the latest video updates. This temple was built in the 2nd century BC by King Kavantissa of Ruhuna. The site was consecrated by Lord Buddha himself, who spent some time in meditation there with 500 arahats. The Tissamaharama Dagoba, which is situated in the premises of Tissamaharama Raja Mahaviharaya, is one of the largest stupas in Sri Lanka. A stupa is a Buddhist dome-shaped religious monument found largely on the Indian subcontinent and also a Dagoba in Sri Lanka. This war memorial was built in the Merissa beach to commemorate the victory of Sri Lankans over the British Empire. This war memorial is a three-story building. The first two floors are accessible to the common people, while the third floor is inaccessible because to prevent the mishappenings. And we can see lots of paintings when we climb the upstairs, which depicts the history of Sri Lanka and its victory over the British Empire. We can see some nice portrait pictures of some rulers who ruled the Sri Lanka for over decades. Mirissa beach is one of the most popular holiday destinations in the southern part of Sri Lanka, and it is well known for the whale watching. Once we are in the second floor, we can overlook the Indian Ocean. Hikkaduwa's beach and nightlife make it a popular tourist destination. It is a well-known international destination for boat surfing. It was affected by the tsunami caused by the 2004 Indian Ocean earthquake, along with nearby villages Telvata, Paralia, Kahawa and Ratagama. Thank you for watching this video. Let's meet in another video. Kindly share this video with your friends, family members, and your relatives. Thank you.